Hi everyone, I'm Ashley Cannon-Newell and welcome to Paper Sweets video tutorial. In this video, I am going to be sharing how I created this card using a baby wipe inking technique. It's kind of like a twist on the swooshing technique, but using a baby wipe. And so it should be a fun way to add movement, color, and pattern and design to your cards. For my card, I am using Paper Tray Inks Humming Along stamp set. It's been designed by Betsy Veldman, and it was released in June of 2017, and it retails for $24 for the stamp set, and you get two sheets of the stamps, and then you also can get separately the coordinating dies for $18. So I'm using the dies and the stamp set on this particular card. So this is a multi-step product collection. So you take little bits and pieces and you stamp them and the color choices that you like. And you can just really be creative when you have a multi-step stamp product. So you can see I did the body. I kind of like did the head part. I did the feathers. Now I'm doing kind of like more of a detailed feather on the body part, on the stomach, on the breast part. And I also did the eyes and the beak already. So you can come up with so many unique color combinations for hummingbirds, or just be creative and use non-traditional hummingbird colors too. It's just a card, so you can really have fun with it and be very creative and artistic. All right, so as I build, this video is just showing you how I am using the multi-step stamps and kind of building my birds. The cool thing about it is you can build them however you like with the different colors. There is a large hummingbird and a small hummingbird in this stamp set. And so I did the blue one and was the large hummingbird. And this one is, so to speak, the small one. And I'm going to make this one like a light orange kind of color combo with a little bit of a brown on it. But this stamp set is really fun to stamp with. And as you can see, I'm just using my acrylic block and standing overhead while I am stamping these. And I'm able to stamp it almost perfectly without having to use some sort of stamp positioner or something, some other additional tool. So don't be afraid to test your skills, your stamping skills out, and step away from those stamp positioning tools and just stamp and be creative with it and let your skill set kind of build and grow into a great stamper. All right, so now I have stamped both of my hummingbirds. I'm going to show you how to do the swooshing inking technique. I inked some Summer Sunrise ink onto my acrylic block, all right? I'm now positioning my birds onto my paper so I can see where I want them. I have a baby wipe in my hand. I just kind of have it balled up, and so it's wet. The baby wipe has to be wet, and depending on how you want to do it, I want it more of a, like a wave look. So I kind of moved my baby wipe into a wave, kind of like a soft S type of shape. If you wanted a straight line, you could do that. If you wanted a circle, you can do that. If you wanted more of a chevron arrow pattern, you definitely could do that. It's all up to you. So now I'm using a little bit of Hawaiian Shores, and I also have inked a little bit of Aqua Mist on here, and I'm just adding a little bit more, and you can blend the colors too. All right, so don't be afraid just to take a chance on it, and it doesn't have to be perfect, because that's the whole point. It's this on this card is just to show a little bit of movement of the birds and create some extra color and pattern to the card. So now just to finish it off, I'm going to position my birds where I want them and add my sentiment there. And now what I'm just doing is I just spritzed a little bit of water into my acrylic block, added a little bit of True Black Reinker. This is just dye ink. Spritz my brush a little bit more. And now I'm just using my fingertips and just splattering that ink over it just to get a little bit more dimension to my card front, so it's just not flat with the white and then the movement of the ink and just the birds on top. I needed a little bit more. I don't know. I just felt like the black splashes just added just a little bit more design for what I wanted there. All right, so now all I have left to do is just to add my birds. So I just put some foam adhesive on the back, and the tail is a little bit pushed down there a little bit more. So I'm going to add another little bit of a foam adhesive underneath of there just to lift it up some. And now I'm going to add the light orange bird, and my card's done. I just need to add it to a card front, but it's done. So go ahead and fly. That's what the sentiment says. I hope you enjoyed this tutorial on how to use Baby Wipe to create some ink blending. Thanks so much for joining me. Until next time, have a great day and happy crafting.